Good afternoon or evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ian, the representative of Alium, and this is Nhan, our CEO and founders. So Alium is a platform that connects customers with garment and textile manufacturers, which help them to easily produce their product and manage the entire production process in just one single platform. And our story began in 2014 when our founder built her own factories. She has had 5 years experience working in the garment and textile industry, and her factories have served more than 4,000 customers, have $1 million in revenue per year. However, see a bigger picture and see a bigger gap in the industry. So she come up with the idea of Alium. You see that the problem here is that the factories often face unstable income and order. On the other hand, the customer, they have a big need for producing their own product, but they face unpublicity of the pricing in the market. It's wait a lot of time for them to find a suitable factory that can meet their need. Even when they can choose a factory, they cannot have enough like knowledge or expertise to control the quality or the production process. So Alium come to meet to connect the customer and the factories with 3 steps. First, the customer can place the order in our platform, and then our algorithm will automatically match the order with the suitable factories and invite them to offer the price. Then the factory will join the bidding, and finally the customer can choose the best option for them and track everything on our platform. The value that we have been providing to our customer, first, we save 20% of the production cost and 90% of the time. The factories in our network can increase up to 25% in revenue. And in the bigger scale, we can lower the entry barriers to the fashion industry. And our most important task is what we want to transform the traditional garment industry of Vietnam and make us more competitive in the global market. Our business model, we charge the customer and the factory also. For customer, the main source is subscription fee, in which the customer can use 3 basic functions: matching, see the bidding of the price, and checking the whole process of production. We also charge additional fee for QR and QC service and logistics service for those who need it. And from the factory side, at the moment we only charge them at the advertising fee when the factory wants to upgrade their level into our star list and have more bidding opportunities. In the world, there are many successful cases. The most outstanding one is in India, which is Indian market. They have $4 billion in revenue. And we wonder why a big garment industry like Vietnam still doesn't have a similar model. So Alium stepped out to take the responsibility, and we learn a lot from those existing models to make us really competitive and suitable to Vietnam market. In Vietnam, we have the first mover advantage, and we are the only one who's doing it right now. We have deep know-how in this industry because of our co-founders, and we have in-house technology that we apply a lot of like machine learning into reading the need of the customer to really match them with the best factory that possible. We believe that with all those factors, we can serve all kind of demands domestically and internationally with a wide range of customer. The target market that we are aiming to follow our estimation. So it can our accessible market size is $3 billion. We believe that it's a big market and we can do it because our team is very strong. Our CTO is Quan Vu. He's have been the product manager of many like big and famous marketplace and platform in Vietnam, including Bất Động Sản.vn, Phuong Nguyen, our CCO, has been working in a lot of startup, and she has been able to deliver $500,000 in sales all by herself. Ha-Tang, she's our product manager. She's worked in like one of the top retailer in Asia. And our CEO, Nganle, she has 5 years experience in this industry and has like the degree of lean manufacturer in Singapore. Thank you very much, and we are looking for the strategic partners and investors. And we welcome your questions and feedback. Thank you.